Hi everybody, this is Anne from Magical Adventure. Look at, she's my best friend Becky is behind me. This is Anne from Magical Adventures Travel, and I'm live broadcasting from World of Color. This was kind of a last minute kind of thing. I really wasn't planning on doing it tonight, but we managed to get a really cool spot from the Cove Bar at Paradise Pier. So I'm going to turn it around, and we're about 4 minutes from showtime. So you don't have to look at my hot mess anymore or hers. And here it goes. So I'm going to turn this around so we could watch the show. Thanks, James. I'm glad to be here tonight. It was a last minute kind of thing. I really wasn't planning on it, but it worked out really well. Jeff, it's going to start in probably 3 to 4 minutes. It starts at 9 p.m. Pacific time.
Can you see a photo wheel? They're going to start the World of Color.
Yes, it's a light and water show, David. It's gonna be amazing. You're gonna love it. I wish I could take a reflection picture right now because that would be pretty cool. But my camera is in the locker. This was so last minute that I decided to just go live with it, and I didn't even run to my locker yet to get my own tripod and camera.
I can't handle the cuteness of your kids. Alright.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
So we are at the Cove Bar, just so you know. We did not need any fast passes for this spot. We were just happened to be here enjoying ourselves and managed to get a good table. So we decided to hang out, and I said, oh, maybe I should live cast it. And so that's what we're doing. So this is a pretty good spot if you could be here. Here we go, you'll find out.
Thank you. company, and this is a
I'm as its water slides up into the air.
beautiful. Thanks you guys for coming along. I really appreciate you guys following. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it wasn't like the optimal viewing, but honestly, this was a great place to watch the show. So if you ever have a chance and you're having a few drinks at the Cove Bar around, 7:30, 8 o'clock at night, I highly recommend just hanging out for the show over here. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a good night. Thanks for following. Take care.